rotation's off, so you shouldn't have to turn them. Falling puzzle pieces are making it really distracting. And the snap to feature kind of makes it a little too easy. Plus the background is complicated. I know you can change the number of pieces. This is a 28-piece puzzle. It's not much to it. Drink. Okay. Thank you. after this round. Thank you. Where are you going?
See, that top piece is right in the middle there. Right next to the other piece you just laid in. Right in the middle.
Yeah.
That's
okay. I was just doing this till you got back. I turned scoring on. That was off by default. how do you stop it? Yeah, it might help you to get rid of the background. That kind of cheapens it anyway, you know? Playing a game with all the answers. Thank you. Okay, I don't know what just happened. Hard to see what's what again. Something piece, and you did it in 20 minutes in. This is complete a 510 piece in under 2 hours. I think you can do that no problem. outside. All this is mostly done. Unless that's got the rocks from the rapids over there. Which one do you want to do for like a 500 piece?
Something with a lot of.
Like that. These are really overprocessed, all of them. Anywhere in the
by the name.
Oh. Okay. Do you want the background off, outline, or on?
Yeah,
And this is still with the rotation off, so you're not having to grab the... Yeah. Yeah, that animation with the shit falling in the background's not helping. I guess it helps the TV, but it doesn't help you. Go for that edge piece. Now you got a bottom edge in the tray. Circle. There you go. Circles cancel in almost everything in this game. Gotta get those edges. I know. I'm looking. There might be a button to hit to refresh that's in the tray.
That one's
Probably up a little bit into that little cliff side. Somewhere in there. Oh yeah. Down bottom left. Oh, there you go, that's an easy one. Go back over.
That was Where the ocean and the sky meet.
Like something down low. It looks like that rock right there. No.
What rock? Oh, wait. I see it. It's by the stairs.
Thank you. normally build around it. It's right in the middle, right?
No, it's... Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, they all kind of look the same in that architecture. Fast. Bring it over here. fall. Go get it, give it to me. Throw it if you don't bring it over here. You gotta fucking bring it over here. Pick the shit up off the damn ground because you don't know how to give it to me. You bring the fuck over there. What's wrong with you, dog? see a little bit of a building. We know where this is. I swore I hit that spot earlier. Thank you. Yeah, I see the top of the horizon. Okay, there we go. Just the barely edge. Probably. I hope so. Would be the one time I start at the bottom instead of the top. Thank you. getting there. Might make a 2 hour gold trip. sky. Building. Sky. Thank you. Sidewalk texture. Okay. Let's see, this is the side of a building. Fuck. 30 minutes left. Kinda close. Might only get one trophy, not both of them. 20 minutes. I don't think I'm going to make this one. It's not for both trophies. We'll be right back. not gonna make it. There's only 10 minutes left. I still got 150 pieces to go. I guess it's just the one gold trophy, not two, for me. Thank you. background, I can't see what's late and what's not. Oh, fuck. 2 minutes to do, That's a piece every second. Yeah, that is not fucking bad. This is only one gold trophy for me this round. I can't see what's background and what's actually laying down in some of the places. still another piece of the horizon. Shit.
Thank you.
can't even see the picture out there. Look at that. That's it for me.